We'll move on to a game called Rap. This features all four of them, so you'd like to step forward ready to rap. You all know what a rap is. I hope the contestants do. And can we have a subject for the rap? A profession? What sort of
obstetrician.
Oh,
banking. I just want a nice wide ranging one. Obstetrician is a bit limited. No, I've settled on banking now. Banking, though, I don't think there are many rhymes for banking. But never mind. Let's hope we don't use them. And we start with Lee on this one. As soon as the drum beat comes in, take it away, Lee.
Working in a bank has made me a wreck. I keep bouncing things, especially bounce checks. I haven't had a good day since I worked at this bank. To pass the time, I just have to do a crossword puzzle. I try to do things that help pass the time, but the manager doesn't like me. He doesn't like my rhyme. So I said to him, you can stuff your job. He said, get out of my bank. You always were a slob.
When you're choosing a bank to go to, it's really hard to find the best. Which are the ones that are in South Africa, the ones from which we have to disinvest?
Banking is a subject close to my heart. Me and my current account are never far apart. You go to the manager on closer inspection. He's really dishy. He gives me an erection.
Man has the morals of a German shepherd.
Let's move on from
this. Sperm bank! That's what I run! I have to admit, it's a lot of fun. The customers always come in real glad, and when they leave, you know they're sad. I like deposits, but most of all, when the shop's closed down, I can make a withdrawal.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Yes. Well, I think we've had... I think that's some of the best raps ever there, and indeed some of the worst. So I won't give any points there to avoid embarrassing people.